A police and FBI investigation centers on a Kansas City home. News Chopper 9 HD was over the scene near 38th and Windsor as investigators took out several pieces of evidence. KMBC 9's Stephanie Ramos reports.
FBI agents have been going in and out of this home here on Windsor Road, just off of the Blue Ridge Cutoff, since around 7 o'clock this morning. Mainly this back part, possibly a separate apartment or basement. We've seen a crime scene investigator going in wearing latex gloves and carrying a box fan. Marked and unmarked police cars can also be seen lining the road. I spoke with a neighbor who says a SWAT team was here earlier this morning as well, and we've also seen FBI agents taking reports from neighbors. This most certainly a developing story we'll continue to follow for you on KMBC and KMBC.com. Reporting from Kansas City, Stephanie Ramos, KMBC 9 News.
Now, we just checked, and officials still are not saying what evidence they found in the home, only saying it's part of an ongoing investigation.